Tonight, one of the two teens accused in an alleged hate crime, that is out of jail. After a court hearing today, the judge knocked down the official charge against John Aaron Rice from murder to aggravated assault. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey was inside the courtroom and has that story.
We're not disappointed at all because we are presenting our same facts to the grand jury with the same charges.
DA Robert Smith says he won't back down on murder charges against John Aaron Rice. The DA accuses Rice of a hate crime murder in the death of James Craig Anderson. But today, a judge decided to knock the charge down to simple assault and send it to the grand jury.
We feel confident that everything that the police department has done and everything that we've presented in the past is very good evidence, and we're very confident in that.
The prosecutors say their primary evidence came from witness statements collected by JPD Detective Eric Smith. On the stand, Smith says witnesses overheard Detman at a party in Rankin County where he said he was going to Jackson to get revenge for an alleged robbery.
Is there any evidence to show that Bill Detman and Tom Rexon spoke tonight?
Rice told police he saw James Craig Anderson locked out of his SUV at the Metro Inn on Ellis Avenue. Minutes later, Rice claims Gerald Detman showed up, and that's when an argument started between the three men.
And who was the first person to assault by his own admission? John Aaron Rice.
Smith says, according to witnesses, Rice punched Anderson and he fell to the ground. That's when Gerald Detman joined in and began kicking him. In court, Detective Eric Smith said, according to witnesses, after the assault, John Rice jumped into a Jeep that left the Metro Inn and fled up Ellis Avenue. Moments later, that's when they say Dale Detman jumped this curve and struck Anderson. Rice says William Montgomery was driving the Jeep he was in, and that's who Detman called after he hit Anderson, saying, quote, "I ran that N-word over," end quote.
Was he present when all these racial slurs were said?
Yes, sir.
And in fact, during the assault, the racial slurs were used.
Yes, sir, they were.
In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Through their attorney, Anderson's family says they are disappointed in the judge's decision. Authorities.